Freddy's here. It's Metal and Beer. And before I do this here, a wee shout out to my mate Stuart McConnell and his wee family, his wee wife and his wee daughter. I'm going to give a shout. So Stuart, I hope you and the wife and the wee girls keep well. Good job, mate. Now, it was Amber's day the other day, so we're going to do a good British beer here. A memory of boys who fell in the First and Second World Wars. This is Spitfire Lager. So we're going to do it. Spitfire Ale. So, never had this before. So, to all the British troops, the brave men around the world, this is for you. We'll get a light a wee bottle tap on it too here. A wee target. So we'll get her open. Say, my great grandfather, Art Lawson, World War I veteran. It's a memory of him too. We'll get her into the glass and hopefully it'll not let us down. It's a golden ale anyway. Say, I've never had this before, so. That'll head on it. Or heat, as I would say. Nice golden caramelly colour. Plenty of carbonation in the glass there anyway. Smell of it. I'm getting a nice old smell off it. Bit peppery malty. Slight smell of caramel. We've got a wee swally on suit of the thing anyway. Cheers, big ears. Getting a slight caramel toffee flavour right at the very back end there. They're getting a bitterness. Bit of peppery at the last. Bitterness. Typical ale, I guess. I wouldn't say it's blowing my socks off, but as I say, the carbonation's slowing down a bit of it now. No overpowering, like, you know, but if anything, it's a wee bit watery, and they are gassy too after young drink there and burping. Yeah. It's an enjoyable enough feel. It's an enjoyable enough. Whereas, I'm not sure much this cost me. I think it was maybe £1.79 a bottle, so can't really complain. So we can't. County seal. Though it is. This is as substance and character. The Bottle of Britain. Which is a good sort of play on the Battle of Britain. So it is. But if this is what they like in Kent, then that's what they like, I guess. But to me, it's a wee bit of a letdown. I thought it would have been better than what it was. It is drinkable, aye, but as far as when I rush out and buy it again, no, I love me. If somebody was to offer me it and a pint, I would drink it. But it wouldn't be my go-to beer. It might be different on draft, I don't know, but if anything, it is a wee bit of a letdown. Ah, it's an okay beer. It's a bit like going on a blind date and finding out she is blind, you know. But as a, what would I get? To me, sadly, and this Armistice this week, sadly, that's a 4 out of 10, 4 out of 10 for me. So hopefully for next week, we get a better and some fruit and musket. Play your minds. Stay metal. Stay safe till next week, my friends.